Yeah, hello. This is Dev Carter again. Are you there? I'm an investigator, also a researcher of government, and I'm also following a story that took place inside of Los Angeles. And there's a lot of rumors that are going on all over the net that a Dr. Joseph Bar Moshe was arrested inside of Los Angeles, California. This would not be the same person, am I correct?
Yes, no.
I am correct. Okay.
I'm not sure there is any. We think it's a hoax.
You think it's a hoax, but you have heard the story already, correct?
Yeah, many good friends contacted us. You know, the internet is everybody's land.
Yes. Yeah. And this is so what we did is I followed the story and I found out that the Joseph Moshe and the Julia Moshe and Albert Moshe out of California are real estate agents, very top agents, and they are involved in big time brokers all over Chicago, which links back to even Barack Obama. And so this is what I'm discovering. And also, the reason why Dr. Joseph Moshe had got involved in this is because there's now a pandemic outbreak inside of Ukraine, and his name came up and was even said that he had called a radio station warning that there's going to be a biological warfare attack on the
Yeah, we
public.
know. We know everything that he said about him. We are not so much concerned. There's nothing to do with us.
What we're trying to do, ma'am, is just trying to get it cleared up. Can you please, for the record, let everybody know that this is definitely a hoax, and can you clarify it for all of the listeners?
Sir, I'm not sure who you are. I have no documentation. I don't know who is calling. Anything you want, please get in writing and with the right documentation. I have nothing to do with it. I'm not too much concerned. I mean, we are clear and clean. Even
What
the names
terrors
are not really
me.
exactly the same. And as I told you, my husband is not now in the country. So if you want to wait or you want to send me anything in writing, you know that by phone I have no way of detecting who is really calling, right?
And see, all I want to do is to help you and to help him to clear his name because I know it's a.
I don't need any actually. We're really fine. I'm sorry it goes around this way. It's nothing actually to do with us. We heard all about it.
Okay.
It's even a mere little thing because it is in the problem, but it's concerned. There's really nothing to do
Okay.
with it.
Okay, well.
But it is true that he is a biologist in plant reservations, right?
No, he's not a biologist. He's an agronomist.
Is he now retired?
Yes,
Okay.
for 4 years now. Yeah.
And he's not 56, right?
And he's not 56 years old. He is not 56 years old. Am I correct?
No, he's not.
We're
He's
gonna.
not old. He's much older.
I'm sorry. I'm his wife. My name is Irene, and I'm so sorry, honey, that we called you with this, and I'm sure you're going crazy with all the media reports about his name.
We are not even sorry.
No. Well, we just.
No, it's so far away from me.
Yeah.
You know, the internet, everybody can write whatever they like.
Exactly. But you know what, Mrs. Moshe, the thing that we want to fix is there's these two doctors that are making money off this story, and they need to be charged with defamation of character because they're ruining your husband's name. And what we're gonna do after we get off the phone with you, we're gonna call the LA Police Department and confirm that these two doctors are in fact making money off this story and lying to the American people and the populace worldwide, putting fear
So
that
why
they're.
are you calling Israel if you need anything with American
Well, we
people?
just wanted to confirm with you that he's not 56, he's not in jail, and then we're gonna
No,
build.
you can wait 10 days and talk to him. He'll be coming today.
Okay.
He's now visiting his home again. So
Okay, no problem.
Yeah.
I see no need to do anything at all. The rich seems nice and clean. We are glad that people show so much concern. It's nice to hear. But
Oh, thank
we don't
you.
have too much to do with us,
I
you know.
know. I
No,
know.
you know the internet is full with hoaxes and
I
rumors and
know.
everybody can write whatever they like. So I think people really
I
should
know.
actually treat it with a little pinch of doubt, a little pinch of salt, or whatever
Yeah.
you say.
It's just the sad thing is that people are buying into it, and there's a lot of
Yeah,
cons there's.
that's right. People are buying everything. People are buying everything. You see the Madoff thing, they bought it for many years and paid a lot with Madoff. So.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Okay, Mrs.
But.
Moshe, I'm gonna get to the bottom of it. We are gonna call the police department in LA and confirm that it is a hoax. People are, panicking like crazy in the US. And you know, we want to fix his name, and especially because he's Israeli, you know, people are, you know,
Are jumping the gun.
capitalizing on that. Oh, Israel's this and that, and we want to fix the image of, you know, the whole situation and get to the bottom of it. So thank you
Okay,
so
so
much.
no, thank you. It's nice to be concerned, but really, I'm telling you, we feel quite assured that we are so far away from him.
So he's not
Okay,
fit.
so
Okay. So
thank you
it.
for your efforts anyway.
No problem. We'll keep in touch and we'll give you a call back in about 2 weeks to talk to Dr.
It's okay. It's
Joseph
okay. It's
Moshe.
amazing.
Okay?
Thank
And
you.
yeah, and I want to also thank you for your time too. I do want
Thank
to,
you.
and we do want to, at least have a good rapport and, a good friendship started here, because,
I'm sure it comes out of very goodwill. It's okay.
a great deal. Okay,
Thank you.
we appreciate your time, ma'am,
Thank
and
you.
you all have a good
Thank
day.
you.
Bye bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye bye.